want to say that God is wonderful, God is beautiful. Sometimes I cry and I suffer when I think that there are people that don't want to know God. And I feel very sorry because God is perfect. He is everything that we need. Hello, my name is Kenia, and I live in Ireland more than 19 years, and I'm thankful for everything that God has done in my life. I would like to share with you some of my story, what God has done in my life. I live in Ireland for many years, and when I moved here, I was a Catholic, but I didn't like to go to church. God brought me to Ireland, and I came as many people to make money and to work. That time I was married to the father of my first children. They're adults now, Emily and Lucas. I'm a mother of 4 kids. And I came here to work, but my life turned upside down. I suffered a lot. I was insulted. I had a lot of need. I was spanked. I went through a lot when I was married with my first husband. Today I'm divorced for more than 10 years and I'm married again. My new marriage is so blessed because I believe that God could change my life. My life before was very hard because he was an alcoholic and I suffered a lot. In that time I met Josias and Miss Helena and they started to evangelize, but I did not accept their help and their words. Miss Helena used to say to me, if you accept God in your life, things will change. Your life will change. But I did not accept it. I did not want to hear her. Time passed by and my struggle grew and my life got harder. My ex-husband used to beat me and hurt me physically and nothing changed. But one day God sent Pastor Marcio and Pastor Fabiana and they started helping me. I allowed them to help me. I opened my heart to God and I could see God moving. I was sharing this. I'm sharing this because many people are suffering like me and I want to help you. I kept going to church with the help of my pastors. Only me and my 2 kids. I struggled financially during that time because I did not have enough and my ex did not help me. But God was faithful to me. And I started learning to be faithful to God with my money. I started to give my tithes and being faithful to God. And I heard many people testimony about miracles that God, and I desired myself to receive the same. I fell in love with God and also gave my life to God and was able to see God healing me and also blessing me. Some years later, I was feeling lonely. After 18 years, I was feeling very lonely. I started talking to God. I said to the Lord, Lord, I don't want to be alone. I want a partner. I started praying and Lord, change my way of thinking and I started making some promises to God. I said, Lord, if you bless me, I will be back to you. And it worked. God gave me a wonderful husband. He's from Honduras. His name is Joseph. He came to me and we got married. And today we have 2 daughters. I can tell you, our life is not perfect, but nothing can be compared with my life in the past. I'm so thankful to God for everything He has done for me and for my twins' daughters. And I want to challenge you, if you are having problems in your marriage, in your home, do not give up on your relationship. Pray for it. Trust on God. Believe that He can change the situation. The same way that God changed my life, He can change yours. But you know, our mistake is because we ask God to change the other. Instead, pray to God to change you. Because when we allow God to enter in our life, in our heart, and we open our heart, He comes and transforms us. I want to say that God is wonderful, God is beautiful, and sometimes I cry and I suffer when I think there is people that don't want to know God. And I feel very sorry because God is perfect, He's marvelous, He is everything that we need. Accept Him with all your heart because He is good. I love God and I want to follow Him until the end of my life. Savor Him with all my heart.